Hi, I wanted to start off, this is the fabric we're going to turn into headbands, and a few of us are going to wear tunics for the little Can't Touch This dance routine for Michael's birthday. And we've just put together a few simple steps that are about 2 minutes long total. It's 1 minute, and then we repeat the whole thing. So we'll be doing about 2 minutes of dance moves, and then we'll bring Michael into the dancing floor. And the YouTube video that you already saw was only a minute and a half. The whole song is 4 minutes, so we're just going to do 2 minutes of dancing. We're going to start off, the three of us are going to start off doing some moves back and forth. Once we all stop and stay still, dance in place, that's when you all come in. And in the video right now, I will say, that's when you all come in, so that you'll know. Okay, so we're going to do the dance for you one time right now.
You want me to just keep taping? Okay. All right.
Here's
so the music is about to start. All right. Hold on. Let me get back to the beginning. Come on.
You can stop if you want.
Okay.
Repeat the whole thing now.